Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Shelton. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get notified when I post new videos. I'm doing a little Sunday run with me. I've been doing my Sunday videos recently. Okay, this is a little too rough. I'm listening to music, but I don't have the Spotify with me. We're getting some ads. Anyways, I've been doing more Sunday videos. Just because, but I am just gonna do a get ready with me this morning. So, I already put my contacts in. And it's over here in the coffee. I slept in a ponytail last night because it was hot. And my hair's always greasy on Sundays because Sundays are my wash days. Because I wash my hair once a week. So it's always greasy on Sundays, so I always just try to like do something to make it look like I stopped at my church. So we'll see. Okay. I also don't put a lot of makeup on for church. And just on the weekends in general, I don't put a lot of makeup on. Unless I need to. The church I go to is Gulf Shores Methodist Church. And our pastor, we go to the 9 o'clock service. It's like a contemporary worship service. And it's over by like 10, and then if you wanted to, you could go to like a little Sunday school class. We don't normally go to a Sunday school class. We just go to the main service. But our pastor is Pastor Rusty. He's so, so good. We've had him for about maybe 3 years, 2 years. Can't remember how long, but it's not 2 years. But he's so good, I love him. I've dog sat for him before, and I love his dog, Shelton. We're gonna have to help make something out for today, because I don't want to worry. We don't wear a dress, because it's turning into like a spring here. And I can actually wear a dress to church again. But I don't know what dress I want to wear. Guys, I haven't even had coffee today and I'm talking to you. Is that crazy? I get coffee like as we're getting on the bus on Sundays. Okay, now I'm just going to curl my lap. Eyelashes. I don't put any mascara on, but I just curl them. I don't know what this is. It's the tweezer man. I think. It's dirty, so we can't see. I wonder if it's gonna rain today. I don't want it to rain today. I wanna go tan. It looks kind of sunny out. I don't like it. I'm just gonna dress. Guys, I'm using my camera today. Can you believe it? I just never use it because it's kind of annoying because I have to like get what I film on here onto my phone. With like a thing, it's just like kind of annoying, but I decided I would do it for you guys today. And so I can listen to music. Like, my eyebrows look okay. That's what makeup I do. Isn't that crazy, right? But let's decide on an outfit together. So let's move.
Hey guys, I hate my little camera.
Okay, so all my dresses are over here. These are the dresses. Am I feeling like pink vibes? I might wear this one. Because it's like comfy. Might do that.
Yeah. I'm gonna wear this dress.
It's just like a comfy pink dress. The brand is mine. I don't know where I got it. I got it a long time ago. I know that was like my vintage year. Yeah, probably my vintage year. It's my pink starlets. And then I think these are earrings because they're so cool. Aren't they cutie? I think I'm going to wear those. Mom like wanted some heart earrings, so I just started pulling out all the heart earrings I have. I have so many. It's a little bit crazy. Like, why I have so many, I don't know. Cause, like, I don't know why I have so many heart earrings. It's just crazy to me. Okay, I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna get dressed. I'm back. The light is so cute. Okay, earrings. Okay, so last week I was alone and went to church for myself. And I would have been on time if I didn't have to dog sit and let dogs out. But like, when I'm with my parents, I feel like they take longer and more. Why do I take longer? I think I should wear my Shelton necklace. If I can. Cute. We're gonna do my hair, don't worry. Shelton necklace. I can never do this, it's such a good one here. And I'm gonna wear this ring. You could see that in this ring. And this bracelet. And this bracelet. Oh, that hurt. No, it's from here. Perfume, I use the 40. Personally, I think it's the best, but that's probably just because it's pink. Okay, and then I'm just gonna put on some socks. Friends on the floor. With vintage pants. No, they're not vintage pants. They're Steve Madden. My pink star shoes. They're Steve Madden though. They just look like animals. Well, they're also, sorry, they're also kids. So. I'm gonna go to church. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you give a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get notified when I post a new video. Always remember, Jesus loves you and I love you too. Bye guys.